Move the furniture outside and cozy up to your new Fresh Air kitchen. The Summit Grill Center by Weber. It is classy and roomy, featuring the ultimate in Weber's gas grill arsenal, including four large enclosed cabinets with adjustable shelving that support the massive six-burner grill and extra-large stainless steel work surfaces. Every convenience, from rotisserie to smoker, is included to make your grilling experiences memorable and satisfying. The tank storage area directly below the grill is enclosed by black painted steel doors. It is flanked on either side by a matching cabinet with adjustable shelving for even more storage. The grill center body is comprised of a sturdy, solid steel welded frame, intended to be practically indestructible, ensuring your grill will last. The black porcelain enamel lid features a center-mounted thermometer that accurately reads the inside temperature of the grill for preheating and cooking. The handle and trim are made of polished stainless steel that will withstand the elements in both hot and cold climates. For the ultimate in convenience, two battery-powered grill handle LED lights with built-in sensors automatically turn on when you lift the lid, putting the spotlight on the food, where it should be. LEDs illuminate the front-mounted control knobs with a clean, bright glow to give you precise control over the Summit Grill Center's temperature for easy nighttime or even daylight grilling. Below the grill, an enclosed storage area provides ample space for the LP tank and also provides front access to the stainless steel grease tray with catch pan to make cleaning easy. Two matching storage cabinets flank the center black painted steel cabinet. They each contain two adjustable stainless steel shelves, allowing you to put your favorite items within easy reach. The cabinet on the left features a paper towel holder on the inside of the door. To help in food preparation and handy entree plating, the Summit Grill has extra-large stainless steel work surfaces on either side of the grill lid. The left side features a tuck-away rotisserie system. This unique rotisserie system comes with a flip-up motor for easy rotissing and a separate spit and fork storage area in the enclosed cabinet below. The side work surfaces are finished with accent-colored painted cast aluminum end caps. The extra-large stainless steel work surface on the right conceals a dual-ring side burner. Turn the inside ring on for a small saucepan, or fire up the outer ring for a large pot or wok. The heat is as easy to control as a burner on your stove, but much easier to access. The grill center has a backlit LED tank scale on the front control panel. Simple push-button technology lets you know where you stand with fuel at all times. LP models only. The SnapJet individual burner ignition system consistently and reliably lights each of the six burners separately for ultimate and precise cooking control. Each burner has 10,000 BTU per hour input for a total of 60,000 BTU on the main burners alone. To maximize the heat without minimizing grill space, the high-powered 10,600 BTU per hour input sear station burner is designed to step up the heat on demand for perfectly seared steaks, roasts, and chops. Then turn it off for regular grilling. Above the burners and below the cooking grates sit stainless steel flavorizer bars. Juices slide easily off the bars, while the sizzle and smoke adds barbecue flavor to the food. The grease is then funneled to the easy-to-clean grease tray and catch pan below the grill. Above the flavorizer bars, heavy-duty 9mm stainless steel rod cooking grates hold your food and are built to retain heat and create perfect sear marks. The primary cooking area inside the grill is 624 square inches, with an additional 145 square inches on the warming rack. Expand your cooking skills by adding a tantalizing smoky flavor to food. Just use the integrated stainless steel smoker box that fits alongside the cooking grates, with its separate, dedicated 6,800 BTU per hour input burner. Try beech, oak, and cherry woods, in addition to traditional mesquite. The tuck-away rotisserie system with a rear-mounted infrared burner makes spit-roasting food simple. Use the infrared burner for 20 minutes, then turn it off and finish cooking using the indirect cooking method. The heavy-duty spit can hold up to two large birds at a time. After cooking, store the spit and fork in the enclosed cart area, while the rotisserie's flip-up motor will tuck into the left-hand side table when not in use. The Weber Summit Grill Center is a masterpiece of grilling innovation and quality. With its extra-large storage capacity and accoutrements, it will draw your family outdoors for the day, not just for a meal. Make it your next Weber Grill purchase and enjoy it all year long. Weber. Grill on.